Thanks for tuning in to Club Crib Gaming. This is Reggie here. We're going to go ahead and try Classic Mode. I haven't really touched Classic Mode too many times, but it is really, really cool. The way they have it set up is a lot different from all the other ones. So I've heard that if you do it on 8 or higher, you can get to the Master Fortress. So the way they have it set up here is actually pretty cool. You get to move around. It's pretty simple, but you get to pick what groups you're fighting. There you go. Now, you have a rival on the stage. If you wait to fight your rival until a few rounds in, he gets stronger and stronger, but he gives you more out of it. So we're just going to go ahead and just kick his ass right now. You know, just see what he gives us. Now, I don't have a lot of customization on. Oh, shit! Ooh! That recovery, though. On Lucario. I finished the sentence. Okay. So, not a lot of customization on Lucario right now. I just threw some things on him to make him a little bit stronger for, you know, like the items. The equipment. Get him! Get off of me, you bastard! I don't see this going very well. Get out of here, you bitch! All right, good. Yay! Arc Fire Plus! When you defeat fighters, some of them will come to your side, which is cool. Let's go head on head. Head to head.
Intruder alert.
You want some of this? You want a duck? Duck hunt dog? Ooh, and 3 customization options. I like it. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, he's big! I didn't realize the giant part! Okay. Ew, your bird's bigger than I am! You bastard! Get off me! Oh my god! Okay. Oh, come on, I'm better than this. Come on. Don't you dare ice me! Don't you! There you go. Stay in the air. Hit me, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, man. You damn dog. You damn dirty dog. Come here, come here, over here. Oh, get off me. This should not be this hard. Hey, but my, okay. Okay, all right. All right, we're getting some good stuff here. Not as quick as Trophy Rush, but eh. And then some rounds, let's see if it'll let him do it. Nope. Sometimes you can have the additional people join you, so the people that you killed and destroyed, they'll join your side.
Ready, go!
Okay, let's kill him.
Fuck off me, Kirby.
I need to grab more. I do not grab nearly enough. I thought that was weird for a minute. Okay. Nuh-uh. Oh, nope, nope. Come back from that. Come on. Come on, walk into it. Come on. Just walk right. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Throw your item. It helps. Awesome. Everybody's dying.
Go! Bring it, Marth. Versus Marth.
Yes. This is a good round. This is
ready?
Good.
Go!
Yeah. The reflection is kind of funny on the sun there.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
I'm huge!
Got some shoes. Got some overalls. Oh, damn. Okay. Can I choose any fighters? No, man. They are not giving me an option this time.
Versus Rosalina and Luma and...
And who else? You gotta tell me, announcer. Wait, are they on a team? No. Are they? No. Okay. Away from the side. Oh, that's not smart. Rosalina. Come here.
Come here, sweetie.
Oh, run! Straight up, go. Okay, yeah. That's gonna be cool. Ooh. What is he saying? No, get out of her! Okay, that move sucks if you're right in the middle of it. I've seen that take people up to like 200%. It's ridiculous. You and your stoop? What the hell is that? Got my rage on, woman. Yeah, separate you from your friends. Get him, goat! Get him, goat! I don't know what Pokemon that is, but get him, goat. Get out of here, woman. Okay. Oh, I didn't see what we got there. Pretty sure this is a Master Hand. Oh no, you gotta do the Fighting Me team. And then you get to go to Master. And Crazy Hand.
Ready? Go!
Ooh, get off you guys. Jeez, get off me. I'm just making my aura stronger. Okay. Okay. What the f- Oh my god.
Get off of me!
Not gonna get me. But you actually got me. Alright. You. Was that Chuck Norris? Was I just fighting Chuck Norris with a sword? Chuck. You got gloves, use them. You don't need no swords, you're Chuck Norris. I saw you in those Bruce Lee films. You were doing some damage, Chuck. Master Hand. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do well here. But let's find out.
Duh!
Oh god. I'm gonna counter a lot here so I don't. No, don't get me! Oh, okay. Okay. Get you guys have seen. You've seen this, right? Master Paul. He's a douche. I'm gonna teach him. Don't get me. Oh, there's a delay to that one, and I always forget. And he gets me every time. No, don't get me with that thingy. No, I walked right into it. Okay, not as bad as I thought.
Ah, every fucking time. No.
Okay.
You're only making me stronger.
No, don't get hit by the hand. Don't get hit by the hand. He eats you. Get this charged up. Get this ready. And this fucking thing. Just counter all the time. Oh.
Wrong button.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Don't you eat me.
Oh my god, I'm so strong now. I hate the sword. Don't hit me, don't hit me.
Whoa, jump over.
Okay, dead. There went my rage. Okay, let's go.
No, don't get hit by that. Don't get hit by that. Oh, I countered you, you bastard!
Oh, shit. And now you must fight yourself. Pretty much a staple of any type of life. Oh, super boss.
No, just die! Don't hit me, just die!
You listen here.
No!
No!
Get out of here! You get out of my town! You get out of my town! Get out of my town!
Yes! I've actually never seen this. This is pretty fucking cool. Oh, and you get life. That's so nice of them. Oh, I have no idea what to do here. I don't know what to do here. I don't know. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing you have to kill the- Oh, shit. Okay. No. And then it opens up a path? Yeah, opens up a path. Cool. Don't hit- I don't think you have to kill everything, so we're gonna run. Because there's also a time limit. Okay, go. Oh, don't touch those. Those look like fire. Don't grab the wall. Just go straight down. Oh, there's fire and lava. Stop touching. No, those are laser bombs. What? Oh, there's fire behind him. Okay. That's not the end, is it? No, that was too easy. Is that the end? What the f- Oh, there's more. I'm not supposed to go there. Don't touch the fire. Okay. No, get him. No, go away. Stop grabbing the wall. Oh, I thought there might be something up there. Oh. Okay. I don't like this. I can't see anything. Oh, shit. That was stupid. Okay. Okay. Oh, downer. Okay, we're going down. No, don't hit those. No, don't you hit me. Go away. No. Yeah. No, no, no. Okay, no. Oh, my heart. My heart's racing. Oh, I think that's the last one. I can't. Oh, no. It's one of those fucking things where if you're over 100%, I didn't know that. Son of a bitch. Well, it's not gonna happen this time. You know what? Damn it. Okay. Alright. We're gonna have to try this again some other time, because that is frustrating, and it was so close. It's a Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe on how terrible that was and how I should have known that fucking spot would have killed me. But thanks again for watching. This has been Club Crib Gaming. We got to Master Fortress, right? Right? Be sure to tune in next time, and when I actually kick that guy's ass, we find out what the real ending is. Until next time. Out.